found in the black dress. But it's just a puppet? What on earth is going on?
My Melody. This is her wedding ring. Our marriage should have been filled with joy. I failed you, Melody. I'm sorry. I should have mentioned she's a puppet. But she was real to me. I saw a shining soul inside her. Others laughed at me, but I knew the truth. I knew that she was in love with me too. Maybe I'm crazy, though. Who ever heard of a human and a puppet in love? Oh, Melody. My Melody. She was my guardian angel. The reason I survived the Krat disaster. Even puppets have hearts, do they not? Perhaps all we need is something that helps us perceive what they're feeling. Sorry. I ramble when I get upset. Here's your reward. I think you deserve this ring more than I do. I'm more than happy with Melody's belongings. I wish I could offer something more, but this is all I have. Please, remember the love Melody and I shared. Who knows? Maybe you'll find true love one day, too.
Thank you. I know my way.
That is how you are unique. You can go beyond a puppet's limits. I don't even know. Learn from how humans behave, how they feel. Even lie if you must. Those lies may change you, may rewrite reality. Lies are a weapon used by humans who thrive in a world of deception. I'll use my power to.
Welcome to... Thank you.
To puppet. Are you here to listen to my music? I can't sing anymore. This petrification disease took away my songs. Riddles. I was fooled by him. He said this place was a shelter. Trisha. I'm so sorry. Oh, Patricia, I'm parched. Just an open dream. Oh, thank you. I can't stop death from taking me. But I have enough strength to confess my sins. Patricia, I coveted your voice. If I can't match it, then even if I have to break you, Adelina Corday must have it all. I know it's wrong, but still, I love you. I know it's wrong.
know my way. My way around. My way around a weapon.
House of Anini. Master Vanini carefully curated this collection box himself. With it, you have returned to us what was stolen. You have our gratitude. The House of Vanini always keeps a few special items in the private reserve, sir. Only for our more discerning patrons, of course. At the House of Vanini...
Isn't this a cryptic vessel? Well, I would expect nothing less from you. What I mean, of course, is that this is a humble invention of mine. A cipher device. Once your information is locked in here, only you can get it out. Of course, once people realize the value of a truly unbreakable way to keep secrets, knockoffs flood the market. The trials and travails of true genius, forever copied, never credited. But, I admit, even some of these knockoffs could still hold secrets. You're welcome to take a crack at, cracking it. Who knows? It could lead you to something truly valuable, or at least more practical. No trouble at all. I almost consider it my oldest hobby. Trust me, I won't let you down. There we are. A deciphered cipher just like... well, just like I used to make. If you ever need me to help you decode another message, I'm at your service.
I see Hotel Krott. I do love this view. It is a nice view, but we must be moving.
Citizens of Krott. The risk, there is no cause for alarm. Do not panic, whatever you may hear. The city is safe to traverse. We repeat, do not be alarmed, citizens. The puppets are, naturally, imprinted with the Grand Covenant that prioritizes human safety above all. Your active cooperation is requested and required. You will refrain from any unauthorized. Never forget that your safety is of the utmost. The time for fear is over. Krott.
I know my way. My way around.
Thank you. Thank you.